I've always wanted to be a martial artist. Like, I've been in and out of gym since I was 16. The neighborhood I grew up around, it was thugs, drug dealers, all this type of stuff, but it never really appealed to me. I walk into boxing gyms, walk into jiu-jitsu gyms, walk into this gym, just my way of staying out of trouble, basically. As I got older, I started getting more serious about it. I'm a true martial artist, and that's something people should know about me. Everything about me screams champion.